Hi, I'm Pedro Merlo, Strategic Planning Manager with Keysight Technologies, and today I'm going to walk you through our USB 4 version 2 solutions. Over here, we have our M8040 bit error rate tester, which is capable of generating the PAM3 signal with all the impairments needed to test the USB 4 version 2 interface. Over here, we have a E5080B network analyzer, which is a critical piece of the setup because it's needed to calibrate the test channel and also test transmitter and receiver return loss. Finally, over here, we have our M8070B BERT control software and our N5991 value frame receiver test automation software. Together, these two pieces of software make it very easy to test USB 4 version 2. They automate the calibration and testing of this very complex interface so you can focus on what matters most, your product.